Nothing about this island feels right. And my instincts are usually pretty accurate when it comes to issues regarding the dinosaurs. So much of what happens on the islands is a secret. By necessity, yes. But this just feels like something else. Too cramped, too isolated. It's as if somebody is gathering up all the materials for a disaster. Tread carefully.
I'm not sure what they were up to on this island, but it certainly doesn't scream tourist attraction to me. You're gonna have your work cut out for you here. Restricted building space and high power upkeep will see to that. I'd recommend investing in some big ticket dinosaurs, but they don't come without complications of their own.
You can't confine nature this way, because nature adapts. It searches for weaknesses. It finds them and exploits them. Not sometimes, all times. This island is worlds away from Hammond's dinosaur paradise. And if things go wrong here, worlds away is the best place to be.
Even a full plate has room for a little more, don't you think? So why not give this new contract a once-over then?
I just received a new contract you are definitely going to want to check out. Now, this contract is perfect for improving the security division. I'd be disappointed if you reject it. Yeah. Always looking for new challenges, and have I got one for you.
An opportunity has presented itself.
Just like I knew you would. You've come through with a win for the entertainment division.
We are the point around which this whole operation turns. Having a high dino rating is essential to our mission. Well done.
Confirmed.
I'd like to make you an offer you can't refuse. I mean, you can, of course, but why would you?
In transit. Asset being transported. Transportation complete. Asset delivery confirmed.
This is a side hustle that we should get, Buck. Contracts, contracts, contracts. Who has a new contract? This guy.
Please report for dig site selection as the helicopter is standing by.
I wasn't sure about you. But I do admit you're kind of growing on me. Just don't get silly. And keep up the good work, like the way you handled that essential buildings contract. Isla Pena is a difficult situation in the best of times, but you've handled it with skill. Your reputation with the science division has earned you a reward.
It's a dangerous world, and this place makes it more dangerous. This contract can help us with security here.
I'm not a hero for things I've done in the past when it comes to visitors to our facilities. I don't call myself that because, well, I don't have to. Anybody else would have done the same. Acted as I did. Well, except they didn't. And I did. Acted heroically.
Science requires not only experimentation, but observation. And with you, I like what I see. Keep it up.
Rose to the challenge. That takes commitment.
You can help with this, and you should. Welcome back. Looks like the expedition was a success. Thank you.
I like this contract. You should too. Shade or shelter from the storm, either way, that's a win for you and our guests. I don't know if your schedule's free, but this contract looks too good to be true. Okay, that might be hyperbole, but still, no harm in checking it out. Thanks for helping create entertainment. Isla Pena's entertainment division is on top because of you. Those kind of results get noticed and rewarded. Nice job. Bad weather makes for mad dinosaurs, and we're in for a boatload of it. Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, we apologize.
This challenge looks interesting, and I thought of you first. This new contract was made for a person of your talents.
Request acknowledged.
I've reported your success up the chain of command. Well done.
No diseased dinosaurs detected. Thank you.